When scientists talk about chaos theory, people usually nod wisely and pretend they understand. But let's face it, most folks imagine Jeff Goldblum murmuring something about butterflies in Jurassic Park. What they don't expect is that chaos theory can actually be demonstrated with a few sticks, some balls, and a dash of gravity-induced panic. Enter the triple pendulum, a deceptively simple toy that somehow manages to combine the laws of physics with the unpredictability of a cat at 3 a.m. The triple pendulum is exactly what it sounds like. One pendulum attached to another, swinging freely and determined to defy all rational prediction. Individually, these pendulums behave themselves quite nicely, swinging calmly back and forth. Stick them together, however, and you've basically assembled a tiny, angry committee of chaos, where minor disagreements quickly escalate into full-blown existential crises. It's a bit like trying to predict the behavior of three toddlers given unlimited sugar and free rein at a birthday party, chaos guaranteed. Chaos theory suggests that tiny changes at the start of an event dramatically alter its outcome. If the butterfly effect describes a butterfly flapping its wings and causing hurricanes, then a triple pendulum demonstrates the principle with violent enthusiasm. Move a single slider by just a fraction in the simulation, change an angle by the slightest margin, and suddenly you're looking at entirely different results, each more beautifully chaotic and wildly unpredictable than the last. This is physics at its most entertainingly vindictive, orderly equations meeting absolute randomness. But here's the kicker, there's method to the madness. To keep this chaos from spiraling completely out of control, and trust me, it wants to, the triple pendulum simulation employs something called a Runge-Kutta integration method. If that sounds intimidating, think of it as the meticulous friend at a party who's quietly making sure everyone makes it home alive, desperately checking, recalculating, and stabilizing behind the scenes. Of course, even the best mathematics can't fully tame chaos, so the simulation occasionally clamps velocities to stop the virtual pendulum from tearing a hole in the fabric of your browser, and possibly reality itself. For anyone bored with straightforward pendulum swings, the triple pendulum is an adrenaline shot of unpredictability. Thanks to some clever use of WebGL, basically magic, that lets your browser use graphics power usually reserved for video games, the simulation doesn't just show chaos, it celebrates it. Each swing creates vivid trails of hypnotic patterns, combining the artistic beauty of fractals with the ominous sense that the laws of physics might just be mocking humanity's feeble attempts at predictability. It's as if physics woke up feeling mischievous and decided rules were more like guidelines anyway. Interestingly, this same chaotic phenomenon crops up in astronomy. The famous three-body problem, predicting the motion of three celestial objects pulling each other around in space, is basically the triple pendulum's grown-up, astrophysical cousin. Astronomers, despite centuries of trying, haven't nailed down a general analytical solution. It seems that whether it's stars dancing around one another or weights on sticks flailing about wildly, physics just loves to throw curveballs at people who crave neat, tidy solutions. For educators, the triple pendulum offers a fun way to torment, I mean, educate students about nonlinear dynamics and chaos theory. Why spend hours wrestling with equations when you can visually terrify students into understanding that the universe is inherently unpredictable? It's educational entertainment at its finest, learning by watching physics struggle desperately to keep things under control and inevitably failing. And the best part, you can play with this simulation yourself. Just the mass, length, angles, or damping, and watch the pendulum swing from gently hypnotic to absolute mayhem faster than you can say, "Maybe I shouldn't have done that." It's oddly satisfying to witness firsthand how easily you can turn orderly physics equations into a chaotic mess with just a tiny nudge. So if your life feels a bit too predictable lately, or you've started thinking the universe might actually make sense, give the triple pendulum a whirl. Just don't expect it to behave. It never does. Cheers.